Welcome to the DO Boxing Show. I'm your host, Damon Arcozio. And in this episode, we're at Turningstone Casino. And I want to introduce you to a young man. And his name is... Don't be shy.
My name.
Van Dalmen.
Sorry, say it again, please.
Santa Gaya and Togua, Van Dalmen.
All right, so born in the Montreal area, this young man is registered in fighting in the U.S., and he's got how many amateur fights now? 17 amateur fights, my goodness. And how old are you right now? 10 years old. So what? How old were you when you started boxing? 6 years old? Excellent. So, ladies and gentlemen, you can do it too. And if it's not possible in Canada, we can just hop and skip across the border to get it done. So what's your goal for the future? What do you want to do? You want to go for the Olympics? Is that one of your goals? No problem. Well, you know what? A lot of people are going to know your name now. How do we spell his first name?
Oh, I can't even spell it.
Okay, well listen young man, we're proud of you, and the people that watch you are very proud of you, and you're going to do an amazing job. You're a special young man. Okay, so he's very shy, he's going to be camera ready in a short while, because this young man is going to be impressing a lot of people. Thanks for tuning into this episode. Remember, you can ask us any question on Bob.